Thing you don't want to do is talk trash to me on my own court, because I will definitely drop you off easily. This bum ass nigga hopped on the court talking about, I'm gonna knock this trash ass nigga off this court real quick.
Real quick? Trash?
Huh?
Look at me. Look at me. Look at me and look at him. Look at where he... Oh, shit. I fucking missed. God damn it. Look at me and look at him.
Fella, let me see that ball. I'm headed to the resident. Good buddy, put that fucking ball down.
Y'all hear me talking about shit. You know, I'm going to keep the game audio in. You want to know why? Because Mance was talking hot shit the whole fucking time. And he was getting fucking cooked. I'm staring him down. I'm shooting. I'm like, you not stepping up, my boy? You really about to sit here and watch me? He talking about I'm 50. Fuck you mean? I'm out here greening. I'm out here looking beautiful. Look at me. I'm out here about to get glitchy, bruh. Look at me. Spin back. It's a 2. I thought it was a 3, but I'm still greening anyway. People are on this game talking the most hot shit, but they got nothing to show for it. Now, when it comes to me, I could talk all the shit I want. I'm one of the best people on this goddamn game. I'm one of the best dribblers, one of the best players.
Look at you, Duncan.
I stand by that. I stand by that.
Your mother.
I get glitchy. I get real glitchy. I get... Ooh, step up, my boy. You gotta step up. You gotta play defense. You're wasting your time. You're wasting my time. You're gonna sit paint this whole time.
Well,
look at you. Look at you. Pitiful. Pitiful. Hands up defense and no one is there. You're stupid.
What the fuck are you
You're
talking
stupid.
About?
You idiot. You dumb, dumbass. As
you're fucking dumbass. You're just talking just to talk.
My boy Steezo would say. This man is a dumb, dumbass.
Easy.
Talking about he's boxing me, he's gonna lock me up. I don't see it happening, my boy. I don't see it happening. Not at all. Not at all. He's talking about I'm left sticking. I'm showing him what left sticking really is. I don't left stick. I dribble. I use my right stick. I use my left stick too. I get glitchy with it. I could do the spinny spin. I could do the little. I'm out here trolling. I'm out here just showing this man what it is. Look at this man, bro. He has no idea what I'm doing, but I'm rim running on him. I get disrespectful with it. I get real disrespectful with it. It's 19-0. I'm out here trolling. Look at me. I'm getting glitchy. I'm getting glitchy. I don't see anybody else doing what I'm doing for real. Look at me. 22-0. Easy. Let me talk my shit.
You know what? I don't even think I'm going to commentate over this last game. I don't even think I'm going to edit this last game. I don't even... I think y'all just got to see this raw, uncut footage. Of just a murder. It's really just a murder. Now, I'm not gonna hold you. I'm not the most perfect player. Even though I just said I'm one of the best. I'm not the most perfect player. And I can admit that. I can admit that.
I agree the ball this one time.
Now, from here on out, I'm not gonna say anything during this commentary. I'ma just let it play out. I'ma just let it play out.
He put his meter
Watch
on.
This shit.
Imagine needing to play with a meter. Imagine needing to play with a meter, bro. I feel bad for you. Come on, man.
Huh?
I'm toying with you, bro. You might as well quit. Damn, bro. What's going on? It's quiet. Gotta be quicker than that. That shit back to GameStop, little bro. Back to GameStop. That nigga is a bomb.
See why you shouldn't talk trash to me now? Now I know I missed a couple shots in the second game, but I still went crazy. I still cooked his ass. I still won. 21-3, my boy. 21-3. Now let this be a warning to anybody. I want the smoke. I'm with it on this court. I'm with it on any 1v1 court. I want to be with it on the threes court, but I don't got no goddamn teammates, so I can't even say I'm with it on the threes court, bruh. Well, actually, I am with it on the threes court. Like, I got some pro-am gameplay that I'm about to be dropping pretty soon. You know, all jokes aside, you know, this is a W video. I was talking my shit the whole time, you know what I'm saying? I really felt free just now, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't even feel like I was on some toxic shit. I was really just talking my piece, you know what I'm saying? Just talking, you know what I'm saying? Just talking type shit, bro. But with that being said, stay tuned for the next banger. I'm dropping more bangers in the future. And I ain't stopping anytime soon. I heard Kick was about to start paying people to stream. Let me know if y'all want me to stream. Let me know if y'all want me out here cooking niggas live. Let me know if you want to hear the trash talking live. Let me know if you want to see me isoling live anywhere, anytime. I don't care where it is. I don't care who I'm playing. I'm going crazy. All right? I got another video coming out where I taught this mask. Oh, I don't even want to tell you. I just want to show you because that shit was funny as hell. And it's in the process of being edited right now. And I'm going to be dropping it pretty soon. If not this week, then it might be next week. So turn on your noties, your post noties. Turn on those post noties. Drop a like. Subscribe if you're new. All right. If you're new, I need you to subscribe. Hit that like button. I need all the old heads on the channel, everybody that follow me, the veterans of the channel, I need y'all to hit that like button as well. And in fact, I want y'all to comment down below where you're from, whether it's in the United States or not. I always love to know. I like to know where people are from. You know what I'm saying? I want to go to these cool places. You know what I'm saying? Pretty soon I'm going to be branching out, going to go meet some ISO players if they down. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm down. I want to meet all the Brodies. I want to meet all the dribblers. You know what I'm saying? I'm with it. Let me know if y'all want some IRL content as well. But with that being said, your boy Nas is out. Peace.
Army? Army? Nah. I don't think it's happening. I don't think it's happening. I'm fucking God. I'm fucking God. I don't miss. Oh my God. I don't miss.